After a gun accident, a man's face was extremely deformed. When a second man died in 2012 after a car accident, his family decided to donate his face to the first man. The surgery was successful, and the first man has a new face now. The sister of the second man came to meet the man with the new face. A TV show filmed their meeting, and the sister said that he had the face of the person that she grew up with. This surgery was important, as human bodies usually reject other people's skin or body parts.